Hand out of your pocket.
Put them. Hey.
Give me. No.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
I'm gonna tase you.
Okay, I can't breathe, please.
Got this hand.
Okay. 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 Oh, I got it. Around. Around. Where's my friend? Okay, bro.
I'm gonna tase you.
There you go.
Ouch. Ouch, bro. Oh, please, it hurt me.
Give me your hand.
Yeah, my wheel, please. Okay. Okay. I can't breathe.
Stop resisting.
I can't breathe, please.
Okay,
I'm free.
Okay, give me your hand.
I can't breathe, please.
I got hands, bro.
I'm dying.
Stop. Okay. Stop okay. Resisting now.
Oh, please help me.
Here.
Help me, please. I can't breathe.
I got this one.
Oh, God, I can't breathe. Please. Okay.
You want me to get it?
I can't breathe. Here. Here's my medicine. You can give me breath. My medicine. Please.
Really we got to make up.
I need my medicine. I need my medicine.
Okay.
Please.
45.
I need my medicine.
Showing
I
on your signal
channel
radio.
Hello.
Says he's
in
his pocket.
Hello.
I pulled some stuff out.
Hey, my medicine. Oh. Up and down.
Oh. I got a zipper.
Hey, where's your gun?
Oh.
Gary. He's acting like he's unconscious. 72 Sinosa.
72 Sinosa.
Gary.
There you go. Here's the gun.
Here.
72 tonight. Well, he's acting like he's unconscious. So bring
him over here.
He's not responding too well. So
he ran from us from about my scout car right there to here. We tackled him, wrestled him for a while. He wanted to give us his hands, and then he, by the time we got handcuffs on and found the gun, he decided he was unconscious.
Hard to get a reading.
Hey.